Republic of China. But we didn't expect a battery of newspaper men. You know, they went around the world trying to forget about the newspaper routes. Their regular job is to get up in the morning or work late at night, and they expect to get distribute the papers. And this is supposed to be a goodwill trip.
但是就跟希望到德国方面过来访问，今天来了很高兴。但是小弟弟现在他们都是送报纸的，每天早上起来就送报纸。有的其中有几位很调皮，他们一看到今天没想到会有这样多的这个我们新闻从业人员到机场来欢迎他。See,
on this trip, boys can be 13 up to 17 and a half.
这次参加这个访问团的这个小朋友们，他们岁数都是13岁到17岁半。
Now all of them are students. They all are students in school, and all of them intend to go to college. Every one of them.
他们都是在学的儿童，他们都每一位都准备将来高中毕业以后再进大学。
Now as you will see in this rundown, we do list their ambitions. One wants to be a doctor. One wants to be a veterinarian. Three boys want to be engineers. Two want to be lawyers, and so on. Everybody's got ambition all set. Only one boy wants to stay in the newspaper when he started out, and that's Michael Williams.
That's still your ambition.大家他们十八位小朋友当中啊，每个人都有，都是有不同的志愿，有的要做医师，有的要做兽医，有的要做工程师。里面只有一个最特别的，就是那个Michael Williams，他还是在希望在报纸里面干下去。Now the reason
why he wants to be in the newspaper business. He thinks that every newspaper man has a chance to travel around the world every year.
As
you can see, they're all typical American boys. It's a cross-section of the United States. We have boys from the San Francisco, Los Angeles, Washington State, and then through to the East Coast, Boston, New York, New Jersey, and Baltimore, down in Texas. Now, you know, the people in Texas are all big, strong fellas. Take a look at this fellow. Here's a sample. See the big
one? Yeah. 每个地方都有，就是几个例子，这个小弟弟是 Texas 州来的，Texas 州的人经济都很乱，你们各位可以看看他。